John Wall, the best player in the world. Check out this play.
Oh, he's going for it. He's going for the... Oh, shake and bake. Oh! And one. Here, let's watch this again. Slow motion. Oh, he's going up. Oh, get some number 15. John Wall. One more time. John Wall. Bam.
John Wall is a beast, dog.
Dude, he's not even that good.
Are you serious right now, man? I mean, check this out. Okay, if I'm good like John Wall on the Xbox, I could be like the next John Wall in real life.
Dude, John Wall is John Wall, and you are E-Todd. You're still E-Todd.
E-Todd can do the John Wall. Look at that.
You're never going to be John Wall.
Taylor.
Hey, E-Todd. Hey, I got a jersey for you, man.
Dude,
this will be
John
perfect,
Wall?
Perfect for your training, man.
Dude.
Right here.
I can be the next John Wall. Dude, thank
What's
you
up?
So much. I'm just going to... Oh my gosh! John Wall!
Alright, gotta get in the zone real quick.
Money. Yeah! John Wall.
Riley! What it is? What up, John?
5 pound weights. Pretty dumb.
Jesus is in the back.
Oh.
Man, you should just follow Jesus and do what he did.
Yeah, Jesus was a carpenter. First miracle was changing water into wine. That's crazy! Water to wine. Shazam! Jesus walked on water. Wow! Man, that water is cold.
E-Todd, what are you doing?
Jesus walked on water, so why can't I?
Gosh, man, now being a Christian is not about just trying to do things Jesus did.
It's not?
No, man, it's about commitment. Committing yourself to Christ is different than just doing whatever he did.
Oh. Water's cold.
I know it's all good, but it's all bad.
Is it cold?
It's so fucking in the